As the Vincentian movement spreads across the globe and deepens in other cultures and other countries, we're realizing something that's pretty wonderful. The incarnation means that Christ is somehow available through all of these cultures. And so the richness of the entire world, of all that is embraced by Christ in the incarnation, is available for Vincentian ministry. There's a certain Vincentian pluralism that we want, that the breadth and length of the world's culture and its gifts would be available to the poor through the Vincentian movement. That's what the incarnation means when we're a worldwide movement. Merry Christmas.